Good morning and welcome to the vlog. My name is Clarissa and we are OurFunCircus and we're gonna have a great day. Sam, you ready for school?
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty cold out, isn't it? 12 degrees. Charlie, are you ready for school?
Yeah.
Are you cold?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Check the trust I see, girls. Find out who is naughty or nice. Then leprechauns come into town.
Wow! What's tomorrow?
St. Patrick's Day.
Ooh, how exciting!
And we just sing along. Y'all ready, Sam? Have a good day, Charlie. I love you. Bye-bye.
Can we stay here together? If I could stop the time, don't you know?
Hey, so Zach's been busy. He made 3 shelves for in the laundry room. These ones are the same size, and then this one's a little bit smaller. It's gonna be kind of almost right on top of where the washer and dryer, the top of them are. So I am so excited about this. We're gonna get them all polyed up and then we'll be able to install them. I am so psyched about this. You did such a good job, hon. So we got all of the trim pieces polyed up. We have to get a few more pieces to frame out around the closet where the washer and dryer are, but these are all of the trim pieces. They're all polyed and all ready to go up. I think they look amazing.
This moment, can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment, can we stay here together? If I could stop the time, don't you know that I would? Cause I'm just loving this moment, can we stay here forever? Forever.
Starting to put the shelves in. How exciting! The first shelf is in and he's working on the second one, and then we'll have a third one up there, so we'll have plenty of storage in here. It'll be so nice. The top two are going to be wider too, so this one we just did not as wide, that way it wouldn't interfere with the washer and dryer. So
just loving this moment, can we stay here forever? Forever. Forever. Forever.
Okay, so the shelves are in. I'm so excited to put all of my supplies. I think I'm gonna get some canisters to put like the Tide Pods and the bounce sheets in, but I'm so excited to be able to put a bunch of stuff on these shelves and have it nice and organized. Okay, so I put all of my stuff on the shelves that I have. I want to get some really cute containers to put the stuff in, so I will be on the hunt for that. And these will be so nice for extra toilet paper and like sheets for the girls, cleaning, extra cleaning stuff, paper towels, that kind of stuff for storage. I just love the way this turned out and I'm so excited. On Samantha's fish tank, it has stayed pretty clear and I'm so happy. I think that cleaning it all out and washing the gravel definitely made a huge difference. Hopefully we got rid of that awful algae that she was dealing with, but yes, it's still nice and crystal clear. So
it's that time of day, going over to get the girls from school, and I can't wait for them to get home and tell me about their day.
Car always puts him to sleep. Yeah, how was your day?
Good.
Awesome. Charlie?
Yeah?
How was your day?
Good, I have something.
Oh, nice.
I did 2 mash sheets.
Today I'm going to be making feta mac and cheese. So excited to try this.
this is a TikTok recipe, and all you do is take a brick of feta, a brick of cream cheese, and a pound of Elbow macaroni. You don't cook it, you just throw it in the bowl, and then you take 4 cups of milk and pour that over it, and also take some salt and pepper and garlic, and then you also take a couple handfuls of cheddar cheese and sprinkle that on top. Then you will be putting some buffalo sauce or hot sauce on top, and also some shredded chicken. I'm going to add my chicken in a little bit, but let's get this going. And then you're gonna cook it in a 350 oven for about 50 minutes. I actually cooked it for about 70 minutes, and then it was ready. So just give or take, it was so delicious. If you don't like hot stuff, I definitely would do less buffalo or hot sauce. But me and Zach love hot stuff, and we love this.
Dinner time!
The kids loved the macaroni and cheese, but they did think it was a little hot. They ended up putting a little ranch dressing on top, and then they loved it. Good night, guys. Thank you so much for spending the day with us. I hope you decide to join our YouTube family, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye. I watch you.